Hello, welcome everyone. My name is Carlos Leite. I'm HP Managing Director of Portugal. I have the privilege today to have with me Paulo Rego, which is the business-to-business director for Altice Portugal. Paulo, thank you very much. I want to start by thanking you for your presence and availability to be with us today and to be able to share a few words about our partnership, in particular, in the use of our IT consumption model as a service, so HP GreenLake. Paulo, maybe it's a good way to start explain a little bit about Altice, right? Altice is a multinational organization. You have presence in four countries, France, Portugal, Israel, and Dominican Republic. But today we will focus on Portugal, right? So could you please, Paulo, tell us about Altice Portugal and your company's vision, Paulo?
Okay, hello, Carlos. Thank you very much for the invitation. And regarding your question, well, Altice Portugal was born as a telecom operator, and after a few decades of transformation, namely on the B2B market, is now the leading Portuguese player in ICT. We have positioned ourselves as the preferred partner for digital transformation of organizations, both private and public. We have a large portfolio, an ICT portfolio of products and customized solutions from IoT, BPO, security, payments, and many other areas. And we are committed to achieve a more competitive, collaborative, digital, and low carbon economy through our in-house products and our partner solutions like HPM. Regarding cloud, we have a decade of cloud presence in the market based on 5 data centers network that we have here in Portugal that are operating since 1999. So we have made this cloud journey with a strong focus on managed and value-added services, serving both SMEs and also top organizations. We strongly believe that as a country, we cannot achieve the level of modernization and automation of operational models, or even the reduction of companies' cost structure without a strong and widespread adoption of a model as a service, pay-as-you-go, cloud-like services.
Super. Paulo, you know, as well, companies are currently facing many challenges and looking for solutions that address today needs, but also should be future-proof, right? So how do you see hybrid cloud role on the helping achieve business goals and requirements?
Well, cloud approaches are becoming a priority on organizations, and customers are increasingly aware of the more adequate solutions to their needs. So what COVID has shown us is how important is agility, flexibility, and time to market. We all needed to bring, as far as you could, new solutions to the market, increase digital means, and accomplish the employees' new workplace transformation, because we are all working now, some in the office, some in at house. And so what we see here in Portugal is that cloud-enabled organizations were better prepared to this challenge. And prior management hesitations within companies, I think that will probably be now overcome by new decision makers. And some verticals like healthcare, banking, or public administration, they have tight requirements on compliance, data security, control. And I think that these are some of the verticals where only in an hybrid cloud approach will compaginate with all these cloud necessities. And so I think that under the present situation, budget constraints, efficiency, and predictability are even more present at decision-making process. And I don't think that traditional IT models will no longer cope to this challenge. And so therefore, hybrid cloud strategy are presently delivering customers the best of both worlds. They want simplified IT, provisioning, and operational elasticity, but nevertheless, are compelled to keep data close to home when data protection is critical and compliance and data governance are crucial. Hybrid cloud services supported by the right partners tools, like GreenLake Central, I think that will be the key to achieve a single as-a-service experience from edge to cloud. They allow the security and of control of an on-prem model, along with the corporate agility and the OPEX flexibility so much demanded by our clients?
So, Paulo, regarding experience, fortunately, we have already a common contract, a common customers, right? And well, from your experience, what do you think are the benefits customers are getting from HP GreenLake? Can you share some examples, use cases, Paulo?
Okay, of course. Well, as said before, HPE brings to the table a key differentiator, which is the GreenLake Central. We have one portal to manage all cloud on-prem, having at the same time the control, the easy to use, and better capacity to plan future needs. So it serves both IT, finance, and legal teams, giving the proper visibility to all of these stakeholders. In terms of examples, we have customers that are using GreenLake to support both private and public sector customers. We have implementations both at Altice and customers' premises data centers on a very diverse type of business apps, from mission critical apps, sometimes legacy, to SAP HANA or some cloud native apps. For instance, we have solutions of storage as a service for the energy sector, SAP HANA on the transport sector, and data center as a service on public administration, on customers that need to keep the IT on-prem because of compliance, but look for the cloud flexibility and the model as a service.
Good. I see in fact, a very positive future in our partnership. But what is your opinion about that? How you see the partnership with HPE and the position to give you the ability to even have more success?
Well, putting this question, talking a little bit about the near future, I think that the short to medium term, the future will be concentrating on solving post-pandemic crisis. And so both customers and ourselves, service providers, we face this challenge, and I think that we were able to cope with this challenge on 2021. And we are very supported on technology and digital solutions. And I think that with the help of HPA, we are being able to pass this reality check and under such critical circumstances. But now we need a step forward. We need to leverage the increased e-com levels, remote work practice, a webinar, so we need to go towards the digital transformation of organizations. We need to extend the infrastructure to where business happens. We have to infuse cloud closer to the network. We are a telco, allowing for a new class of cloud native and innovative applications for customers. Some verticals where Altice is aiming for new position also urge for closer collaboration with cloud partners like HPE. For instance, e-health will bring us new opportunities in the near future, and the proper ICT foundations are crucial for the new healthcare services, patient-focused approaches, and data-driven decisions. And being cloud market mature now, I think that some companies still count on their partners to facilitate the cloud journey, helping them underline the business cases on cloud usage, apport consulting skills to facilitate change, bring peers use cases that can easily apply. And HPA is at most value to, for Altice as much to bring the new cloud technology, but also the existing experience, the use cases, and helping us go through the learning curve in other markets. So for the future, we hope for the best, and we will count on leading partners like HPA to drive us too on this uncertain but promising future.
Good, Paulo. I want to reinforce the thank you very much for your this content, this information with us. It is a real pleasure to work with you. It's a pleasure not only work with Altice as a company, but as well personally with you, Paulo. And because I think it's important to have a trust relationship, and we have now the trust relationship with the organization and with the, and personally as well. So thank you very much, Paulo, and have a nice day.
Thank you. Thank you very much.